onda, chicos y chicas? Soy Beto Burrito y this is VHS or Video Horror Story. It's a horror game. We're going to get tons of scares and I'm going to crack a little girl and just get right into it. Play. Let's see what's going on. But I'm using keyboard. But okay. Thank you. Alright. Change frequency to reveal objects. Ah, interesting. So unless I change, okay, now I can see. Okay. They want me to use a gamepad for some reason. But you know, if the game says it, okay, I'm going to use a controller. All right. What the crap is that sound? Okay, I got it. Okay. Hello? Oh, what the crap. Hide objects and reveal other things. Okay, I got that. Oh, shoot. Is that a leg? Oh, crap, that's not good. That? Hello? Oh, I need to change. Aha, okay. Hello? What the crap is going on? But I got to say, really interesting concept. The frequencies and stuff. Abrete sesame. They say I could hide things. Can I close the door? I can't. Okay, let me check something here. Oh no, there's no door. Okay, never mind. Okay, let's go this way. I can open that. Okay. What about this one? Abre este sésamo. Okay, what about the other frequencies? That. Well, what the crap is that? Oh, what the crap? Oh, hi. Hello? Who was that? Oh, you're creepy, buddy. What the crap are you? Oh, okay. Okay, now I understand. If I have it on this frequency, I can see the objects. But I can't see the monster. So if I change it to this frequency, I can see the monster now. Okay, I got it. Okay, I understand now. Okay, this is how you... Okay. I need to memorize the layout. Okay, where is it? Oh, it's not going to be good. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, just walk that way. And... Oh. And I'll go this way. Madre. That didn't work, I guess. Oh gosh darn it. Okay, at least I'm not back. Okay, let me try one more time. Can do this. Okay, no, please. Abrete sésamo. Okay. Okay, I made it. No monsters here. Okay. Hello? Okay, nothing there. Let's go this. Okay, let's change the frequency. Oh my gosh. Locked. Okay. There is another leg. It's going to grab. Oh, another one. There's another one here. Oh, he saw me. Oh, he seen me. I can't see crap. Okay, never mind. I'm good. Madre Santa. Okay, let me know. I need to... Ah, freak, the layout's a little bit... Okay. Okay, where the crap is he? I need him to come back. Will you please come back? Please! Come back! Okay, I need to figure out his pattern. I don't want to die again. But yeah, you're coming here or not? Okay, no, he's not coming. Okay, I know it's here. Okay. Okay. I'm sorry for being a little scary cat. But I always play this carefully. Okay, I got his pattern. Crap, he's going after me. Oh, crap, he's way too close. I'm dead. No, I'm not dead. Oh, crap, I can't see a thing. Okay. There's another one here. Where is it? Okay. Oh, it's so hard to see, but that's the point. Okay. And now we have skulls on the ground. Oh, it's so hard to see. Please don't kill me. Oh, he's right there. Okay, he's right there. Okay, I need to see how he's walking. And then he goes. Oh, okay, got it. I think. So, by the way, you can't run in this game, so. Where is he? Just one, right? Okay, screw that gamepad, it's way too slow. I'm changing to keyboard and mouse, screw that. Alright, oh, that's much better. Oh, that's so much better. Yeah, a little bit more. Yeah, that's perfect. Why you little? I didn't see you. Oh, there are two. That's why. Okay, let me just get through. Oh, it's close. Oh, I'm just jolloing it right now. I don't even know where they are. Holy moly, made it! Oh, is that the exit? Yes! Really? Oh shoot. Oh shoot. No, please, please, no. No! What? A problem has been detected and a Windows has been shut down to prevent damage to your computer. If this is the first time you have seen this stop error screen, restart your computer. If this screen appears again, follow the script. Oh. Okay. Oh, madre. Okay. All right. Made it. Okay. Pretty cool game. Madre, that was terrifying, actually. Okay. So, that was VHS, Video Horror Story. I really like the concept of the frequencies. One for seeing the monsters and the other one's environment. It's a really good concept. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. If you want to check out this game, I'm gonna leave the link in the description. It's from Game Jolt. It's a pretty cool website where you can get more games like this. Alright, so I'll see you guys in the next video.